see the cation exchanger. We have anion exchanger, degasifier, silica absorber, and water tank. The cation exchanger is connected to the anion exchanger through the pipe, and anion exchanger is connected to the degasifier through the pipe. Degasifier will be connected to the water tank through the pipe to collect water, and this water tank connected to the silica absorber through feed pump. Raw water enter into the cation exchanger, where hydrogen is present in the cation exchanger, replaced calcium, magnesium, sodium present in the water. Then this water enters into anion exchanger through pipe. Here this absorbs sulfuric acid and hydrochloric acid, which will be produced in the cation exchanger. This water goes to the degasifier. It will eliminate the CO2, carbon dioxide gas, from the water. This neutral water will be collected in the tub tank. This neutral water is free from dissolved salts. You can see the water, and silica absorber is provided to absorb silica which is present in the water. The water will be pumped through feed pump from the water tank to silica absorber. The silica will be absorbed, and the clear water, means silica free demineralized water, will be, we can see at the output of the